I think it must be disappointing though. Like, you gotta be honest. Like, only child, like, you get one kid and they turn out to be a comedian. That's rough. That is almost as bad as calling your kid River, right? It's not good. But like, I feel sorry for my parents because I led them on. You know, I really did. Like, I went to law school and shit, graduated. I just remember that my graduation, they were so proud. They're like, Dan, you're gonna be a lawyer. That's fantastic. And I was like, Mum and Dad, wait up. I've also got a dream. And they were just like, oh, fuck. I really thought we paid enough for your schooling so you didn't have those, right? Like, you know, parents try and do that shit. They send you a fancy school, Latin motto. That's how you know they're good. My school's motto was Detur Gloria Solideo, which means dreams are for poor people. Rich people have aspirations. A little bit different. Which is weird, because I got to give my school some credit because, like, you know, they were honest about their values. You know, the school colors were green and white, the color of money and the color of people who went there. They were like, this is what we're into, you know? It's weird, man, like, to be, like, you know, supposed to be a lawyer and stuff and end up doing, like, stand-up comedy and mostly in basements. It's weird to be an only child and still not be the favorite, right? Like, that's kind of tough. Like, because I have to know that my dad's favorite kid was just this time he jerked off in the 70s. And it was easy to clean up, right? It's like, that's my boy. Probably watching cricket or some shit, right? Obviously, my mum's not gross like that, you know? Like, I just know that her favorite child is my potential. Because she tells me.